What is up, it's Mikey, back again with the really quick World War II tip video. As you can see, we have diamond camo, but the number one question I get every single year is, how do I get bloodthirsty metals with my sniper? You know, I suck at sniping, you probably suck at sniping, and getting bloodthirsties is pretty hard if you're not Optic Sprat, you know, one of the, you know, Pomage or somebody. We just snipe to get the challenges done and then we move on, okay? But this year of all the years is the easiest to get bloodthirsties. So the camo is copper. You must get 5 kills without dying 5 times, with all kills coming from the blank, the whatever sniper it is you happen to be using. Now, let's get some confusion out of the way. You can use your grenade, you can use your bazooka, your pistol, anything, your killstreak. You can use anything you want in your life, okay? But 5 of those kills must come from your sniper, all right? So let's say you get 4 kills, a guy sneaks up on you, you gotta whip out your pistol, go ahead, blast him. But eventually you must get a 5th kill with your sniper. It doesn't have to be 5 in a row. You know, you can put down your claymore, anything you want, so don't stress about that. Second thing is your class setup, and it's gonna be super duper easier than it's ever been in any Call of Duty, I think. Division doesn't matter. Sniper, you can use whatever you want, obviously. And really, really the only attachment I really recommend, extended mags can really help you out. The one thing you must have on your road to diamond is lookout. Enemy targets appear from further away and increased minimap coverage. And we really don't care about the increased minimap coverage. All we want is lookout that helps you spot enemies so much easier. It's almost unfair, but let's not tell Sledgehammer, huh? The mode we will be playing is war. No way. I mean, if you thought Safeguard was easy for sniping or Ground War, this is it. War. War has those absolute control spawns, and it is insanely rare for you to get shot in the back. War is awesome, and some maps are better than others. If you can get it, the number one choice is Breakout. We played that in the beta. That bridge area is just way, way too easy. All right, so we want to play that one. Griffin can also be pretty good. The snowy map, I don't mind it so much. Neptune can be a little bit more difficult. It's easy to snipe on all these maps. This little spot right here has always been my favorite since the beta. You catch those guys hanging out on the, I guess, a little overlook right there by the machine gun. People cannot resist that machine gun. You people get grenaded up there, they'll keep coming back. That's a common place people will hide at. You can get a lot of easy snipe kills there, snipe people across the bridge. And I wish there was more to talk about, but there really isn't. Playing war just makes it so easy. Oh man, the past years it's been so hard for us kids who can't snipe our way out of a paper bag. Here you go. Oh, and then one last little tip is, when you're searching for the game, don't forget to vote. Okay, so right here we see Neptune is about to come up. Let's vote for something random. Okay, Neptune is not so bad. It's okay, but that is the most difficult one to get more sniper kills. You definitely want to get Breakout if you can, which I believe we just got here. Yes, we did. All right, so if you see Neptune's about to pop up, back out, or try and vote for something else. I notice a lot of people, they don't vote in this game, so there's another tip for you. All right guys, so I will have a full tutorial, full video for the diamond camos coming soon, but so many people ask about bloodthirsty for snipers, I had to make it its own little video. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video. Let me know in the comments what weapons you want me to work on for diamond camo, stuff like that. And in case you missed it, on the left side, brand new video, my latest video, and on the right, the weekly podcast. Game Chat comes out every Friday. We've got special guests, all kinds of stuff. There you go.